here's where we left off last time. It's myself, isolated from the rest of my room. And so now what we're going to try to do is give my Pointcloud avatar context. Put me on a floor, adjust all the perspectives so that everything lines up room scale, the real room to the virtual room. And that's when we can start to have some real fun. So let's get started with that.